गोंय शिपयार्डाच्या जोडपालवान मणिपाल हॉस्पिटलांत वास्को भलायकी शिबीर आयोजीत केल्लें. कमी दरांत गोवा शिपयार्डाच्या कामगारांक भलायकी तपासणी करून उपचार घेवपाक मेळटलो म्हण दोतोर शेखर साळकार उलयला.
We are very happy to be associating with Goa Shipyard and bringing our expertise care from Panjim, which is Panjim based, to a Vasco base. Myself was in Vasco for about 25 years and I have developed myself in Vasco only. So I am very happy today that we are giving this facility of all our super consultants like cancer doctors, laparoscopic doctors and general physicians, and everybody will be coming here. They have a fixed dates which will be coming, so you know that which doctor is coming when. The charges for outside people we have still to find out, but it will be at least half of what they get from outside. GSL will be free because they are a part of our MOU with them. Outside people who are be coming will be charged, but that will be decided by the GSL itself. But it will be much cheaper than what is we are charging in Manipal Hospital, because this is for specially for on a CSR activity of GSL. So we won't be able to charge them at whatever actual rates are. So I am very happy that people will get double benefit. The GSL itself, workers will get much more benefit because they will be the one who are be working here. And outside people, as a CSR activity of GSL, also will be very happy because they don't have to come for regular things outside to Dona Paula all the way from here, from 35 kilometers all the way to come there. Some simple things like we operate there, the follow-up can be here. It can be a very useful thing for the patient because he doesn't have to come for simple dressings and all the way from here to outside. So I feel that it will be a big what do you call medical facility will be available now in Goa. Further, if they agree with us, then we will have a tie-up with them also for their people who to come and operate, you know, if the patient is admitted there, that also is we are going to sign.
Manipal Hospitals is now trying to expand to not only within Goa but outside the peripheries, like in Karnataka and in the Maharashtra region. The idea is that the healthcare is not just limited to Goa but also across the 200 kilometers of the state, and trying to have more access of healthcare, which is more into super specialty care, which we are now looking forward to. So if you look at the cardio-oncology and the nuclear medicine departments, what we have seen is that with the growing incidence of cancer and other issues, so we are trying to come up with the first of the LINAC setup by the end of this year, where we would be able to cater to all LINAC with the cancer issues which could be diagnosed and could be treated within Goa without travelling to other states. And it would be a boon to people across not only Goa but to the adjoining areas of Maharashtra, Karnataka, and adjoining areas in Hubli Belgaum too. The whole idea is to spread the awareness, expertise, and also reach more masses. So Manipal is trying to do a lot of more campaigns to reach. So LINAC is one of the things which we are doing. We're looking forward to PET also in a coming year or so, PET CT scan. And we are now also looking at a specific gamma camera and nuclear medicine which we have done with the SPECT CT, which is underway. We are also looking forward is how we can spread the preventive healthcare and campaigns, and also grow the transplant work which we are gearing up in terms of kidney, liver and bone marrow. So as a wide spectrum, as a super specialty care available in Goa, this is the best and one of the unique place where you find all under one roof, and it's the best destination for most of the people. Thank you.
RDX Goa Khatir Vasco Chan, John De Silva.